Hello, everyone. Today, let's talk about PC software of TC66C. At first, we need to click Setup to install the program. Select folder in where you want to install it. Click Next and allow it to install. Installation completed and you can use it now. First, we choose a language we can understand. Before we connect TC66C with PC software, we need to install driver first. Click Driver Installation and click Install. Then we can connect TC66C to PC. When we insert the micro USB cable into TC66C, we can see device inserted in green. Click Connect. We can see voltage, current, power, resistance value, and voltage, current graph on the software. Click Previous page, we can see the device changes into the previous interface. Click Rotate screen, we can see the display is turned upside down. And click Next page, the device changes into the next interface. On the bottom we can see product model, firmware version, serial number and run times. Click Firmware Update. We can update the firmware to the latest version, but the connection will be disconnected. Click Software Update. We can update the PC software to the latest version. Right-click on chart, we can clear the curve. And we can use the scroll wheel to zoom in and out. It makes different effect where you place the mouse. Right-click on chart, we can also export data and save to thumbnails. Right-click on chart and export data to Excel in the same way. When use offline data storage function, you can export data to software. Click Connect and offline data so that you can see data graph. Click Disconnect to cut the connection.